he approached the office, he was suddenly shocked into furious lucidity with just one glance at the man behind the window. Springtrap's swelling rage over being trapped in the safe room playing Pac-N-Pal for 30 years was enough for him.